Raising the debt ceiling does not authorize us to spend more. It simply authorizes us to pay the bills that we have already incurred. It is the way for the United States to maintain its good credit rating, the full faith and credit of the United States. Historically, we do not mess with it. If it gets messed with, it would have profound implications for the global economy and could put our financial system in the kind of tailspin that we've saw back in 2007, 2008. It's just a bad thing to do.